Hey guys, this is Maria from freewaysocial.com, and in this video we'll show you how to use a frequently asked questions feature on Instagram. Instagram has launched a frequently asked questions feature that allows users to start a conversation with businesses or creators by pressing on displayed questions in a chat. Follow these steps and you will figure out how you can set up commonly asked questions feature. Go to your Instagram profile page and click on the three lines icon in the upper right corner. Hit Settings at the bottom of the screen. After that, find the Business section and tap to open it. Press on the Frequently Asked Questions option. Click on the Setup button. Now write a question that users can ask you and tap the checkmark icon in the top right corner. You may write more questions by hitting the Add Question option. Once your frequently asked questions are ready, toggle the slider to the right next to the Show Questions option. In this case, questions will be displayed when a user initiates a chat with you. That's it! I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to use a frequently asked questions feature on Instagram. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.